Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 31, Viewing Multiple Web Pages in Internet Explorer, here on Helpdesk TV. When you have multiple web pages open at once, each one is displayed on a separate tab. These tabs make it easy for you to switch between open sites. Quick Tabs provides a miniature visual view called a thumbnail of all your open tabs. This makes it easier to find the web page that you want to view. To open Quick Tabs, click the Quick Tabs button to the left of the row of tabs. Note, the Quick Tabs button is only displayed when you have more than one web page open. Then, click the thumbnail for the web page that you want to open. Or click the Close Tab button in the upper right-hand corner of the thumbnail for the web page that you want to close. You can also click the arrow next to the Quick Tabs button, and a list of all the websites that you have opened is displayed. To switch to a different website, simply click the site name. To close the Quick Tabs view, simply click on the Quick Tabs button again. Quick Tabs will close, and the last web page that you viewed will be displayed. I hope you enjoy today's Helpdesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join us on our new Windows Live groups at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.